swearing our mother, swearing all, I don't know how I'll explain it. It hurts, it's not good. They think that they came to help us, but they are the one who's against us. They are the one who's making our way to be worse. Since from last year, when I was pregnant this one, they were insulting on me, threatening me. Since from last year, we have been complaining, but there's no action which we have here to Minister of Health. That's why these people, they are taking advantage on us. They are doing what they want to do from us. Because the people who brought us there, they are not on our side. They cannot even show. They cannot do even anything to come on the ground and address the issue. This is happening. They are not going there to us. How those people, they are going to be afraid for us? They will not be afraid because there's nothing. Our leader, they are not going there. Minister of Health, they are not going there. The government, they are not going there. They are not showing anything. How those people, they are going to afraid not to threaten us? And the ground was brought for homeless people. Now, those Himba people, those volunteer for Kaji, they are bringing their people inside the ground. Lot of people, they were not supposed to be on the ground. I don't know how we are going to live, but we ask help from Minister of Health and the government to remove us from those people. As people, we don't have problem. As homeless, we don't have problem. It's those people who are pushing us to come here. It's those